Okay guys, welcome back to my channel Rezandekan Nugro. Right now, I'm gonna do reaction from you guys, suggestion, recommendation in kolom comment section. And this time from Erosen, my long time subscriber. Thank you Erosen, still subscribing, still watching my videos. I'm really glad that you support my content, you know. And Erosen said in my reaction of Burzum Detsom Engangfar, Erosen said that the title, it means what once was, and the song is from the early 90s, and this album invented the most atmospheric black metal genre. Okay, black metal. Back then, they wanted to sound as lo-fi as possible. Oh, I get it. So it's kinda, you know, I'm not gonna say, but it's really shit, you know, shit sound, you know, as a rebellion against the clean hi-fi sound. Okay, increasingly common in metal at that point. For instance, recording vocal in this case was done in city headset mic. Okay, instrument were fed through some dude or stereo and the cheapest possible fast pedal. Wow, that's really, I would say, clever, you know, makes the song really unique. This is old school underground stuff. I won't torture you with more old school black metal. Except Dirmu Borgir, which I really think you will like. Yeah, I'm really like it, Dirmu Borgir, you know. And yeah, because of that, Erosen requested another song from Dirmu Borgir called Progenies of the Great Apocalypse. And Erosen said it would be good introduction to me. So yeah, I think, yeah, without further ado, let's get jump into it. I'm really curious about this song, Dirmu Borgir, Progenies of the Great Apocalypse Reaction. Let's go. Okay. Wow, 12 years ago, 2010, this song really old, man. Did I just hear that this song has been mixed in mono, or I'm wrong? Okay, really black metal for sure. How they're dressed, how they're, you know. Yeah. Really basic, you know, really basic kinda riff, you know, 00 stuff. Wow. Oh, it's raining. Okay. Raining. Okay. Wow, that's just CGI, literally. I believe.